Bring it on.
Don't get caught.
Be right with you.
Not on foot.
I am not happy.
Well, I'm waiting. Ready when you are.
You're in it now.
This'll do.
You'll need it.
Let's get it done. Do this, guys!
You
right
got
on!
It.
Here's what true friends are made of!
That's how you do.
Not an enemy
yeah.
in the
sun. That was tough. Guess I'm a fast learner.
Sure thing.
I'm all fired up.
What matches my personality? Today's fit? Oh yeah, this is cool. wrong?
I'm afraid I made a horrendous oversight while leaving for Hawaii.
Wait, what do you mean? Is one of our friends in danger?
Before I left Japan, I may have neglected to return my rental DVDs. This is truly a disaster. At this rate, they're bound to charge me a late fee.
Get over it. We're really opening up.
Aloha! Thank you.
Hello!
Hey, hi.
Jungi, you look like you're sulking over something.
Oh, it's nothing. Just ignore me.
Come on, now I have to know. The least I can do is listen.
I have a pimple right on my face.
Wait, what? Is that all?
What do you mean, is that all? I'm stuck with a giant pus pod, damn it. From now on, I'm on a strict vitamins-only diet. Your understanding is appreciated.
Seems like this is a big deal for him. Hey, but you gotta eat an actual meal at some point. All right.
Aloha. Thank you.
Aloha. Thank you very much. Aloha. Thank you very much.
Run on home to mama!
Now you're going down.
Well.
Now then.
Don't get caught!
Go to sleep.
I can do this! On me!
like jelly. Yeah.
Get alive.
Ready when you are.
You're
open wide.
Much better.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go.
Let's go.
This marks your defeat.
That's a torrent of blood.
Splinks are like jelly.
Bring time to go all out.
Don't get caught.
Prepare yourself!
Let's rock!
Don't get caught!
Get alive!
Well, I'm waiting.
Let's take this!
Prepare to suffer.
That's a choke load of blood.
Oh yeah?
Say hey.
Hello?
Cool.
Ready when you are.
I'll show you a fight.
Whoa. I can do this!
Take your best shot!
Better at this. All right.
What are you looking at?
Oh yeah. Feeling groovy.
Started cooking to improve my physique. These days, I'm feeling even more toned.
Wow, Joongi, I bet you're picky about your meals.
Of course, but I'm also choosy with ingredients. Just the other day, I scaled a cliffside to harvest some crystal.
This will be a good workout.
Let's do it.
Let's continue our conversation. Just the other day, I scaled the cliffside to harvest some pristine mushrooms.
Safe to say that diet isn't the only reason you're so jacked lately.
We're really opening up.
Never see some of the hairstyles around here in Japan.
Well, it is a different country after all.
It might be nice to change my style while we're here.
You've got great roots. A lot of things would work on you.
Why, thank you. Is there any kind you'd recommend?
Hey, speaking of hair, let me ask y'all something.
Huh? What is it?
A while back, I go to my regular barber, right? And while he's washing me up, he asks if I itch anywhere. So I say, well, my ass lately. The way everyone reacted, I feel like I can't go back there. I didn't think it was such a bad joke. Are they just uptight? What do you guys think?
100% bad joke. Never try that again.
So goes my one chance to have a decent conversation about hair.
Yeah, sorry guys.
Aloha! Thank you. Aloha. Thank you.
Aloha.
You'll regret it.
The battle is on.
Full power.
Aloha. Thank you.
Welcome. What is it now? I'll start right now. What if I tried... Tell me if it's too much for you. Meet your expectations? You'll be happy with this. I'll start right now. Tell me if it's too much for you. Meet your expectations? You'll be- What if I- I'll start right now.
Here,
finished up. I'm back again.
This ain't a joke, dipshit.
Comics here. You can't get these ones in Japan.
You read comics, Judy?
Yes. I started out watching superhero movies, but now I'm a true fan of the source material. I like that the heroes aren't perfect. They face adversity and make mistakes. And the antagonist's sense of justice clashes with the heroes, like oil and water. American comics take an approach that is rarely used in Japanese works. I think you would enjoy them as well, Kasuga-san.
Sounds like it's right up my alley. Even the artwork packs a punch. I might end up buying a whole series if I get really into it.
Well, with the most popular series, if you include spin-offs, they can easily number over 500 volumes. So you might want to rethink that.
That many? My floors would probably implode under the weight.
All right. This area is packed with luxury cars.
Sure feels swanky, don't it?
Also, check out that convertible.
Oh, it must feel great to ride with the top down at the height of summer.
You are naive, Kasuga-san. A convertible in the summer is nothing but a steel trap. All fun and games, till you hit a traffic jam or a stoplight, and suddenly, you're in hell. There's no buffer between you and the sun, so you get hit directly by all that heat. People with dark hair should be even more mindful. Dark hair attracts more solar energy.
Holy cow. Man, when you put it that way, it sounds pretty awful. Oh, hey, so that's why your hair's that color then.
Do you really think this iconic look was all for the sake of some convertible?
We're really opening up.
Time to put our feet up.